The world is not on track to meet the Paris Agreement goal and to limit global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius. That's why President von der Leyen has suggested a global pledge on renewables and energy efficiency. Working together to achieve net zero is a must for the climate, a new frontier for technology, an opportunity for businesses, and a driver for good jobs. What is the purpose? This global pledge will create a global movement of countries committed to speed up the energy transition in this critical decade. It would help measure progress on the transition with simple metrics on renewables and energy efficiency. What are the benefits? Why renewables and energy efficiency? Because these are the key solutions to fight climate change, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, and create millions of new jobs by 2030. How will we achieve this? The pledge's ultimate goal is to move away from fossil fuel use in a timely manner, consistent with the Paris Agreement. To achieve this, we must collectively aim to triple the world's renewable installed capacity by 2030 to at least 11 terawatts, and double the rate of annual energy efficiency improvements this decade compared to the previous one. Join us, the UAE COP Presidency and global leaders, for the launch of the pledge at COP28. Together, we can make a difference.